All right, we have the mysterious case of reciprocal of zero, or dividing by zero. Let me illustrate that with an example. Let's say you have a pizza and you want to share it with some friends. Let's say myself will be one of them. I'm going to eat some pizza and I'm going to share it with five friends. So that means I'm going to cut the pizza into six pieces. So my pizza will be, see if I can do this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So each person will get 1/6 of the pizza. So each piece of the pizza is the reciprocal of the number of people who's sharing this pizza. Now let's take another example. Suppose I'm sharing the pizza with two people. So the total number of people sharing the pizza would be 3. And my pizza will be cut in this way. Each one of these pieces will be 1/3. Again, this is the reciprocal of the number of people sharing the pizza. Now, here comes the big mystery. Suppose I'm not hungry. Suppose I don't want to eat any pizza, and I don't want to share the pizza with anyone. So how large is the pizza being shared? Now that's a question that it doesn't have any meaning. What is the answer? Well, we don't know. So dividing a pizza by zero is unknown. The reciprocal of zero, or dividing by zero, is unknown. We cannot describe that.